Well, the Philadelphia School District is doing something fun. With the Eagles in the Super Bowl Sunday night, kids can stay up late and watch the whole game because Philly schools are having a 2-hour delay on Monday. Nearby school districts are doing the same.